Today, let's try to experiment or explore. Rather than experimenting, let's use the word explore. Because we are going to explore a traditional format of singing that has led to a bhajan styles, or maybe that we can call it as an initiation for a modern technique of singing when compared to our traditional Carnatic forms that has been coming from decades together. Today, we'll do Utsava Sampradaya Kirtana by Sri Tyagaraya. If you actually look into the Tyagaraya's school or Tyagaraya way of performances, Tyagaraya was never a technical person, or he never believed in the technique of singing. Rather than, he believed in the devotion of the singing. See, so he always did any composition, any composition you take. You take Nakumomu, you take Yanta Muddu, you take any composition of Sri Tyagaraya. Everything speaks only of a devotion, and there is no technique behind it, or there is no particular format of a sangati is fixed to it. The sangatis that has been fixed have been done by his disciples or the next generation of learners who have learned. But if you actually get to the theories and go to the history of what Tyagaraya did, Tyagaraya's school was completely under devotion, and he kind of came up with a concept called Utsava Sampradaya Kirtanas. What are these Utsava Sampradaya Kirtanas? These Kirtanas are very much easy for people to understand. Even a layman can understand the Ramanama. The main motto of Tyagaraya was to promote, or not even promotion, we cannot even use the word promotion because that's too bad when you use that word. Tyagaraya always wanted that Ramanama to be available to everyone, right from a layman to a scholar. So that's one of the reasons why he has come with a concept called Utsava Sampradaya Kirtanas. So today we'll do that, but one composition from those hundreds and thousands of compositions, Utsava Sampradaya Kirtanas, that's available. Today we'll do a composition called Rama Kodanda Rama in Bhairavi set to Aditalam. These compositions, I'm not going to give you any alapana, no moochanas, nothing. We'll just write away again into the composition, because that's the beauty of these compositions. You don't have to know the raga to sing a Utsava Sampradaya Kirtana. You don't have to know the raga cha. You don't have to know the alapana, the swarikalpana to do these kind of a compositions. Even a layman who hasn't got any idea about a music can as well sing these compositions. So let's get right away started with the composition called Rama Kodanda Rama. And there is one more thing in this Utsava Sampradaya Kirtanas. You'll be having a number of charanas to it, unlike your Kirtana wherein you have Anupallavi, Pallavi, or at max 2 to 3 charanas. You have you at times in few of the compositions you have like 10 charanas, 15 charanas. We pick up, or people have been picking up, I should say, I cannot say we, because people have been singing these compositions from generations on, picked a few phrases from the whole compositions and then put it forth to us. So today we'll be doing a composition with almost like 5 to 6 charanas, and all the charanas and the Pallavi are alike. They resemble alike, they are alike. There is no much of a sangati, no much of a practice needed, nothing. It's a right away simple composition. Get into the Pallavi. For your understanding, Bhairavi is a Sampurna Raga. You've got all the 7 swaras. I'll teach you Bhairavi in detail when we learn composition, complete composition in Bhairavi. But for now, it's a Sampurna Raga. It has got all the 7 swaras. Please note down the Pallavi. Rama Kodanda Rama, Rama Kalyana Rama. You tell me if the lyric is so simple, why wouldn't people understand this? These things actually done when those Rama Kalyanam used to happen in those days. Even today we do that Sri Rama Navami, right? So these compositions used to be performed in the temples to let all the people get that Rama Namam, the effect of the Rama Namam. And it is always said, a Rama Namam chanted once would give you the moksha for your whole life. So that's the effect of a Rama Namam, provided everything has got a clause, provided you do it with your wholeheartedness. Alright, Rama Kodanda Rama, Rama Kalyana Rama, that is the Pallavi. Let's do the Pallavi, understand the sangatis involved in the Pallavi, and then we'll go with the next charanas. So just trying to get the feel of the ragam. Rama Kodanda दंड राम राम को दंड राम राम कल्याण राम राइट राम राम ओ सॉरी आई एम यूज्ड टू गिविंग दिस स्वरास नो स्वरास फॉर दिस राम को दंड राम राम कल्याण राम लेट्स डू इट विद द तालम राम को दंड राम राम कल्याण राम राम कोदंड राम यू कैन ऐड अ लिटिल ऑफ अ संगतिस इफ यू वांट बट यू कैन डू इट वेरी वेरी स्ट्रेट राम कोदंड राम राम कल्याण राम राम कोदंड राम राम कल्याण राम राम कोदंड राम सेम थिंग डन इन अ लिटिल हायर पिच राम कोदंड राम राम कल्याण राम 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 कल्याण राम ऑलराइट राम कोदंड राम राम कल्याण राम राम कोदंड राम राम कल्याण राम राम कोदंड राम दैट्स अ टिपिकल संगति डन इन अ भैरवी व्हेनेवर यू डू अ भैरवी आलापन एंड ऑल दैट दीस संगतिस विल सॉरली फॉल इन प्लेस राम कोदंड राम राम कोदंड राम राम कल्याण राम राम कोदंड राम राम कल्याण राम ऑलराइट लेट्स डू द कंप्लीट चरणम विद्युतालम these kind of Utsava Sampradayas would be a little fast as well because these kind of Kirtanas are sung in a group. Actually, they are more like bhajan people just saying Rama 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 these kind of a bhajan. You don't do it very slow when you do these kind of bhajans. Rama Rama, you don't sing in that pace, right? So even the Utsava Sampradaya Kirtanas goes a little fast. Rama Kodanda Rama Rama Kalyana Rama. That would be the speed of the composition. But for now, because we are learning, we'll do it very slow. But at the end, we'll try to sing the full composition with the right pace and the pitch. Let's do a recap of the Pallavi and then we'll get to the Charanam. राम कोदंड राम राम कल्याण राम 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 ऑलराइट प्लीज नोट डाउन द फर्स्ट चरणम राम सीतापति राम नीवे गति राम नीकु मोक्किति राम नीचे जिक्किति सी एज आई सेड द लिरिक्स आर वेरी 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 सिंपल एंड आई डोंट थिंक सो आई रियली नीड टू गिव यू एन एक्सप्लेनेशन अनलेस एंड अंटिल यू हैव नो आइडिया तेलुगु यू हैव नो आइडिया अबाउट व्हाट तेलुगु इज एंड यू डोंट अंडरस्टैंड तेलुगु दैट्स व्हेन आई शुड बी एबल टू एक्सप्लेन यू बट अदरवाइज द लिरिक्स आर वेरी वेरी सिंपल इट सेज राम सीतापति ओ राम योर सीताज हस्बैंड राम नीवे गति यू आर माय गति ओनली यू कैन हेल्प मी आउट आई हैव नोबडी एल्स else you can actually show me the direction. Rama neekum rokkiti. Oh Rama, I bought you. Rama nee chejikiti. Rama, I'm in your hands. You do whatever you want to do. Rama, you are this. Rama, you are my lord. Rama, you are this. Rama, Rama, Rama. The whole composition goes with 100 times or 1,000 times of a chanting of a Rama mantra. And that is the most beautiful thing in these, in almost all the Utsava Sampradaya Kirtanas. So the charanam goes like this. Rama Sita Pati, Rama Nivegati, Rama Niku Mukkiti, Rama Niche Jikkiti. Let's do the charanam. It goes exactly like Pallavi. Rama Sita Pati, Rama Nivegati, Rama Sita Pati, Rama Nivegati, Rama Nikumrokiti, Rama Nichejikiti, Rama Nikumokiti. It's actually Mokiti. The right word is Mokkadam, it's not Mokkadam. Rama Nikumrokiti, Rama Nijejikiti, Rama Sita Pati, Rama Nivegati, Rama Sita Pati, Rama Nivegati, Rama Nikumrokiti, Rama Nijejikiti, Rama Nikumrokiti, Rama Nijejikiti, Rama Kodanda, Rama Rama Kalyana Rama. We stop it like that. The next charanam, Rama ni kevaru jodi, Rama kri ganta chudu, Rama nenu nee vaadu, Rama naato maatadu. It's such a beautiful lyrical value in these compositions, you know. I really don't get the raga value or the beauty of the kirtana here. I actually enjoy the beauty of the lyrics here. It says, Rama ni kevaru jodu, Rama, who is equal to you? You are the divine and I don't see anybody more than you. Rama ni kevaru jodu, Rama kri ganta chudu. Kri ganta is like, just look at me once. Just a glance is enough for me. You don't have to be with me forever, Rama. Just give me a glance. Your glance is the most important thing, is a valuable thing for my life. That's enough for me. Rama, nenu nee vaadu. Rama, I'm yours. I am with you. Rama, naato maatladu. It's like, you know, it's just pleading. Oh, Rama, please talk to me. Rama, okkasari. Just look at me once. Okkasari chudu. See, these things actually kind of remind me of, you know, human relationships. When you are in a relationship with somebody and then if somebody is not maybe slightly angry with you or upset with you, you have that feeling, you know, okkasari chuste baaguntundi. If I'll feel great if they talk to me just once. Just look at me once. That kind of a feel, that kind of an emotional feel, emotional connect is what is clearly shown in these compositions. Tyagaraja is trying to have that wonderful emotional connect with the divine all by himself, not with his wife, not with his kids, or not with anybody for that matter. Rama ni kevaru jodi, Rama kri ganta chudu, Rama ni kevaru jodu, Rama kri kanta chudu, Rama nikevaru jodu, Rama kri kanta chudu.